Here's Michael Moore. It is day three of the national emergency. How's everybody holding up? I'm very impressed that so many of you were brave enough to leave home tonight to come out during this crisis. It's so important during such an emergency that we all carry on with our awards shows. Otherwise, the immigrants have won. So thank you for participating in the new normal tonight. I'm very happy to be presenting tonight's awards for outstanding television documentaries. We have a record number of young adults in the audience tonight, thanks to the incredible organizing work that the Writers Guild has done in the last few years. I'm sitting at the organizers' table back there. It's half organizers and half people who assassinated Versace. So I don't know. It was a weird conversation. But 3 years ago, Writers Guild East, we had 3,500 members. And thanks to the work that they've done, virtually all in digital media, we now have 5,000 members of the Writers Guild East. That's incredible. During an era of where unions have had to struggle to survive, the fact that that we've had almost 100% increase is really incredible. So congratulations and thank you to the hardworking organizers sitting in the back there. Now, listen, we're counting on a lot of you young people who are here tonight to make the documentaries that are going to need to be made in the next few years. And I would like to come back to a future WGA awards ceremony and see in the coming years the following nominations for the documentaries that you young people are going to make. And let me just look into my crystal ball for the ones I hope you make. The following nominations would be I Like Beer, the short and brilliant career of former Supreme Court Justice Brett Kavanaugh. See, make that movie, we'll vote for it. Flatline, the death of the last anti-vaxxer. Remember the Billionaires, a farewell story. And the third female president of the United States, the Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez story. Make that movie. You can't make them soon enough. Thank you in advance. All right, the nominees in our first category for Best Documentary Script for Current Events cover a wide range of issues, from the heartless abandonment of thousands of American citizens in Puerto Rico after Hurricane Maria, to the persecution of innocent immigrant kids, to a film about that guy with all the executive time, and finally, one that explores the mysteries of black holes. Which is good news. Apparently, we're still doing some science and celebrating it here at the Writers Guild. So thank you for those who nominated anything to do with science. All right, so the nominees for documentary script current events are Black Hole Apocalypse, NOVA, written by Rushmore Denoyer, PBS. Blackout in Puerto Rico, Frontline, written by Rick Young, PBS. The Gang Crackdown, Frontline, written by Marcela Gaviria, PBS. Trump's Takeover, Frontline, written by Michael Kirk and Mike Weiser, PBS. And the award goes to It's too bad the winners couldn't be here tonight, and the president is going to accept the award for them. The winner is Michael Kirk and Mike Weiser, Trump's Takeover Frontline. Where are you guys? Oh, they're up there. Okay, it's gonna take a while till they get down. I love the Frontline theme, don't you? You hear that theme at the beginning of the show, it just says, fuck. We're gonna find some shit out now. Are they coming? Is there a stairway from the balcony? Should we all just sing the front line? So I got up around 10 o'clock this morning, and it was a lot colder than I thought it was going to be when I went outside. Where are they at? I was just kidding when I said they weren't here, that Trump was going to take the award. But can somebody send for Trump? Tomorrow in the New Jersey Lottery, I'm playing 6, 13. Well, they really aren't here. I was just kidding. Oh. On behalf of Eric, Don Jr., Ivanka, Tiffany, and poor Barron, I accept this award on behalf of Mike Weiser and Michael Kirk for Trump's Takeover. Let's hear it for them.